Hello and welcome back to the Lobo Plays. Now, Miklos Horthy and the Habsburg Prince series, Captain of Industry. Now, there is, in my experience, about a 25% chance that they agree to absorb, about a 50% chance that they agree to puppet, and about a 25% chance that they say, screw you, we will defend ourselves. Come on. Thank you. We continue onwards with our rampage. Grab everyone. Here. Yeah. No, wrong way. I want those two. There we go. Now it's time to convert the story. Busy. Move our planes right up to this border. Okay. We need enough to be able to change both of these laws. And we also want to go change our horses, if we haven't already. Well, we can partially change them. Apparently I still need to research military police. Yes, yes, okay. And then over here, I'm going to indicate that these look like rooks, so we know to change them out. Although we might do it after this war. Or after these two wars. Yoink for this. They went too far. Good, our bonus kicks in. We can now fabricate here at super speed. Thank you. Now we can position ourselves here and here. Learn about hospitals. How about rather than attritioning, you go like that? Now, as long as I don't join the Axis, I don't expect Britain to try and protect here. And I still need to save this up for changing all of these. Dubrovnia. Or Dubrugia. Move. No, actually, our airplanes are best. Now, it's time to start becoming communist instead. Having tricked the fascists into believing that we're fascist. See, look, no one's trying to protect them. I'm a neutral, who cares what neutrals do? Nobody, that's who. Turn our units into the default one. Same here, other way around. And our default one can have recon and one artillery. We can maybe even do the support artillery now. Oh, but we can't afford it. Okay. Slow down. Still no attempts to protect them. Slow down. You get to die. Goodbye, Treaty of Trianon. Hello, me. Real number of men. Very good. Alrighty. Okay. We gather up the ones that we need to leave to guard our coastline. Good. Start building some convoys and trucks. Actually, the trucks can come after we've filled up. Yeah. Everything else. Good, maybe one more. And maybe a couple more there. Now. Get into place for here. No. We'll start replacing our military. So at least the two that were green. Sorry, you've got to. Cool. Yeah. Get my claim here and here. We'll absorb him, and some of Poland. That's all we're allowed to train, it's all we're allowed to train. Speed up. Good. Finish off those horse plans. Change up this to its final composition. And I'm sorry, but you have to come last. Why are you on my border? Then we go get our research slot. Spend time fixing that. 12, 13, 14, 15. Then we will have enough. Actually, probably even more. Oops, I accidentally built one too many. Oh well. Very nearly missed out on our escape on the Sudeten land. Try and declare war on me. I'm in your party. Finally, we get to learn some military doctrine. Now, they're going to protect him anyway. So I'm not sure that there's any reason to not start fabricating. But what do you know, it's time to end the episode. So, this episode, we got Czechoslovakia and Yugoslavia under our belts. We finished building our ideal, for the moment, unit composition. And we're filling out our army, having produced our peacekeepers. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.